said, "Let the children come to me. Do not hinder them. The kingdom of God belongs to such as these." He laid his hands on their heads before he left that place. Let us pray in silence.
His face hurts. And where is his glasses? He can't see without his glasses. Put his glasses on. Put on his glasses. He was going to be an acrobat.
He's gone, sweetheart. He's gone. Thomas J.
Okay,
we don't have to talk about him. We don't, Veda, we don't have to talk about him. It's okay. We won't talk about him, all right?
Justin didn't want to say that I should tell people what I feel.
Come here.
You're Victor. I love you.
Veda.
I love you like my dad loves Shelly. I want to live here.
Dad would miss you.
No, he wouldn't. I can't go.
Hank, I'll be ready in a second. I just need to find my other earring.
Dad, this is Veda.
I'm really sorry.
Just get going. Suzanne. She and I are going to be married this fall.
No.
I was going to bring her to class next week. I want her to hear your poems. Please, honey. I cared for him, too. Veda, please.
Get away from...
Veda!